Murkwater Catacombs. Okay. So, let's upgrade a few things first. Ashes of War. Yeah, the repeating thrust. Wait. What does it look like with the sword, though? Storm Stomp and Determination. Flasks, pastime. What was that? There we go. Inventory. What are these? One knight, three wolves, or two skeletons? How do we equip them? Here? Yeah! Here we go. What do they cost? I mean, I can't use it. Oh well. Had to try. So she's a knight. But does that mean I can't have her learn some magic? Oops. Take care of these slimes first. I'm about to sneeze. No, really? Really? You want some? Really? Whoa, what the? Did I miss you the first time? Did you just respawn, or did I honestly miss you? Ow! Hello? I can't. No, I can't. And I also hear another one. What? Poisoned. Ooh. Anyone else? Oh, of course you jump after I tap. You don't seem to be actively aggressive. Alright, I'll just pass on through. Is this a boss arena? This seems very, very open. What? Aw, no! Come on! I thought I was offline! Don't you dare heal. Thank you? So whoever... Somebody helped me. A bloody finger showed up, and someone else came and... Response to the call. Great, more bugs. I am assuming right that that is some sort of resurrection spell. Yes? Why would you do that? They take no fall damage, though those kukris do a ton of just basic damage. Alright. So I know this is the part where you fall. Oh, come on. I know you're gonna fall. You're gonna drop from the ceiling, and I'm gonna have to fight you. What is that? What was that? Looks like something from the Tremors series. Oops. Oh, I wanted to riposte it. And I got a flask back. Awesome. And still, I have no idea what you are, but I do have a gist of where I am. I'm in the marsh I saw from the bird's eye view. Skeletons? Monkeys? Knights? Wyvern! Dragon? That's not a dragon! Should have seen that coming. Holy crap. Ah! I do not need that bug bothering me. Holy crap! Okay, yeah. I feel I am ill-equipped and ill-prepared to fight that. What the? Oh, more crabs! Not to mention, where's the nearest, fire? Like, it's way too far away for me to fight that. What is with FromSoft and crabs? Look, I like eating crab as much as the next person, but I don't like it when the crabs try to eat me! So bad. How many? Two. Not enough. I need way more stuff if I want to fight that thing. I will probably craft a lot of throwing items. Those insects are annoying. I released it too early. Okay. Cool. Go on, run away. I have no business with you. So I have to remember, there's a wyvern in the swamps. I also have to deal with the European Gyobu. Have I been down there before? I think I have. Here's another bonfire. Leave. So is there a way across? What? Wow, jumping attacks! Am I imagining that? But what are you? Whoa! There's a monkey war over here! Who do I hate more? Cool, I like it when there's little details like this, like NPCs fighting each other. It has red eyes. Oh. Okay, you're just a deer. More animals. What is that? That's a bit too far. Is it? Ooh! Jeez! Here's the thing, I don't know how high the damage for drops are. But I think that's too high. More monkeys. Alright, if I want to get down, I'm taking the normal way down. I wonder how many nighttime bosses there are, like night cavalry. Oh, come on. Okay. That was nonsense. Friggin' monkeys! Crab eggs. Now that I'm here... Wait a minute, I think I know why I couldn't use that thing. Hold on a sec. Or maybe not. 100, what do I have? 78, I don't have enough, energy for that. Oops. Slice of grace. There we go. Should have hit. Come on, Vincent. Of course. What am I lacking? Strength 30. What is my strength right now? 18. I am a ways away. Oh yeah, I should check to see if that fog wall opened up.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Erdtree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren. But now, it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Right. Farewell, Melina. Alright, back from whence we came. I'm just here to see if the fog wall lifted. Why is that? What is this? Stone sword. Oh wait, I don't need to. I forgot. What?
Me? I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erdtree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
I see. Well, I'm glad to have you as an ally. I'm surrounded by enemies. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is why I came out back here to begin with. I can't remember your name. Why do I feel like Vince? I know it's not Vincent, and yet I feel Vincent is on the right path. It is a word that has to do with wind. Another troll. Yeah, you know what, I'm just gonna pass you. I don't do enough damage. If I fight you, it'll take forever. Make no mistake, I will still kill you out of spite. Monkeys! Follow me if you wish death.
You again? I don't want any trouble.
You still sound like Patches! Should I kill him? Oh yeah, now I have access to this. What? What was that? Dealing with you guys. There was a cave somewhere here. Really? You know what? I'll use halberd while on horseback. But right now, it is way too slow for my needs. Yeah, on foot is too slow. Ugh.